Oh dear. Awooga. Yep.
happy Wednesday. Welcome to Cross Weird. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice, AP. AP, welcome home. Pretty much every stream, I eagerly await to see where you are geographically, knowing it won't be home.
How was your trip to the post office? Did everything get sent? Oh, no.
Oh, boy. I find hey, that Ray, it helps it if you write Cheetos on a box you send internationally.
Yeah, the other cool side effect of that is that you get some commentary from the lady behind the counter.
That is true, too.
About the ills of American food. Specifically Cheetos.
I know.
If you don't know what we're referencing, we sent Saz some Cheetos once, international, of course, and we had to claim, write the customs claim or whatever. Claim the items. I don't know what I'm saying, but yeah. The lady behind the counter had a lot to say about Cheetos when she saw that that's what we were sending to a friend.
Yeah.
Thank you, customs declaration.
That's where we found it funny because she kept pronouncing it Macedonia, but then we found out from Saz Macedonia. that it actually is pronounced Macedonia. Or the C is a K sound or something, or what was it?
She said that Macedonia is actually closer than Macedonia, so I don't know in what way. I'm guessing, obviously, the C sound, because that's what's
right.
Different, but yeah. I used to dance the Macedonia in middle school.
Oh, jeez. Hold on. Haven't used this command in a really long time.
Ooh. Yeah.
Wow, that one really goes on.
Oh, did it? Does oh, it?
Right. Yes. Hi, AP. Hi, everybody else. How's everybody doing?
How is everybody doing?
Yes.
Gab, how are you doing?
I'm doing okay.
That's good.
Pretty busy work day, but fine. Nice. Oh, geo update. What? In Twitch chat or Discord, Rich? Oh, Geo's chilling on my shoulders, watching the cross weird ball with Stella and me. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, it's in the Discord. Let's see.
No.
It's in our chat.
It was in our chat. In Twitch chat. Twitch chat. Oh, Rich okay. said that, but I just read it. I read what Rich said.
Got it.
Yeah. I think it would be pretty funny. Geo. To get a picture of everybody's cat and just put it on this intro screen. Maybe for Ooh. Kelsey's next birthday.
Yeah, right? She would love that. Okay, AP, I love this era of your life where you're looking at Chicago property.
I mean,
this speaks to
same.
Us.
Same.
This is really interesting. I would say this is like... It looks like two Chicago homes glued together a little bit. I love that there's a garage. I don't know if that would be your garage, but I love that there's a garage that they've converted like a
Here,
garden
let's
apartment
look at it.
Into a garage. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. You like the exposed brick inside?
Yeah, I'm a fan.
Yeah, this is beautiful. Oh, there's a nursery.
Perfect, AP. All right, yeah. I'm going to share for you, moms. Here we go.
Okay. Where is this?
This First has to all, be like Lincoln Park, right?
What is it?
700 five? West.
Oh, 700.
I guess I don't know how far. I'm trying to think of if I know where Briar
is. I'm just going to look.
Lakeview, says AP. Gotcha. I mean, that brick is nice.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. This would be a beautiful place to live. Ooh, nice.
Is this what your current place looks like? Maybe. I'm not saying, I'm going to say this is going to sound weird, but I would expect it to be more expensive than this.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't actually know. I'm not.
I mean, I know it's a condo and not, you know.
Yeah. Well, house, I mean, one thing is, I swear, like, I can only speak to rentals because I am, in fact, like, not right. in a position to buy. But Lakeview these days has been less expensive than like places that used to be more expensive. Like, I mean, used to be less expensive, like Logan Square and like the Northwest side. I feel like there's been an interesting flip, at least for rentals. I don't know about buying.
Oh, right by the Briar Street Theater. Okay.
Nice.
Not too far from Landmark. I have not been to the Century Center Theater in a really long time.
Me either. Yeah, same.
I used to go a lot. A whole lot. Interesting. Well, AP, I will put this into my address book.
Yeah, I hope you're not actually going to get this. Book.
Wait. Did you say you hope you hope AP's not?
No, because we will be completely doxing you.
Oh,
I don't. Can we look at the couple? There's a picture of the couple on the one down and to the left. Oh, go down. It's the bedroom picture up. It's the top at the top of what you're looking at.
Oh, right here.
To the left, the other one that was in that row.
I see.
Yeah, I'm just being nosy. I don't think we can really see it.
No, let me see if I can open this in a new tab. There we go.
Yeah, my guess, Slug, is that this is not the unit that has a garage. That looks like... Yeah. What is... Okay, but what does the sign say? What does that... Does live, laugh, love, or what does it say?
Let's see.
Bed, we believe...
I have found the love whom my soul loves. No, the one whom my soul loves, I think is what it says. Right?
All right. Slug wants some more pictures of the...
Okay, well...
Oh, listen. My God. Hi, Raiders.
Yeah. Hi, Kay. Welcome.
Hello.
We're just helping AP look at real estate. No big deal.
Yes.
Let me change the category.
AP is moving to Chicago to be closer to us, so we're just trying to help facilitate that.
If Kay was doing this on her stream, it would say she was doing GeoGuessr or something. Right, Kay? Kay, how did the rest of Joe's Cryptic go?
Yeah, how was it?
I assume your stream? Well.
Sorry that I was not able to pop in today. Can we scroll down and see if there's any pictures of, like, the common spaces? The entryway? Slug wanted to see the entryway.
Yeah, I don't think there is.
Hmm.
I mean, this is as close as it gets. Hmm. Oh, that garage. Interesting.
I wonder what's happening in the center there.
What do you mean?
Is how many units are... Oh,
is it a three flat, maybe? Yeah, I don't know. Great question.
I don't know.
I mean, it says 2E, so maybe there's six total. Oh, we were just talking about you, Saz.
Oh, Saz. We miss you.
Saz, we were literally just talking about how much we miss you. I suggested to Momes that we figure out your ideal schedule and just change ours to match. Which is only partially a joke. Saz, thank you for 27 months. We appreciate you. Yes,
thank you, Saz. Hey, Bart. You've got to climb the walls to get up. That reminds me of when my parents were renovating their, they were renovating like both of their entrances at the same time. And so there was a short but memorable period of time where my mom was climbing out of the bedroom window on a ladder to get to out the door to go to work. And she also, yeah, she's like a funny character. She's also would hold a, like just a regular mug of coffee, not like a travel mug with a lid, and be like balancing. And anyway, it's maybe you didn't want to know that. Okay. One out of one Spider-Men recommend this building.
Kay, is it dinner time yet? I know you wanted to finish in time for dinner, and I know it's past 5 o'clock. So,
Are we expanding and buying Crossword HQ? I mean, if AP wants to invite us to live with slash stream from his new condo, then yes. The acoustics look great.
I did not see a hot tub. I will say that. Just this? You're going to go from a hot tub to this? I don't think so, AP.
Just go get a good gym membership. I don't know actually if there are hot tubs at any of like the Equinoxes or something. I don't know. I don't actually know how serious AP is about any of this. There you go. Just fantasizing. Hey, what are we going to do today? We should talk about it.
Yeah, let's talk about it. Well, for those who were here yesterday, you know, it was not Clues Day Tuesday yesterday. No. But it's also not Clues Day Tuesday today. Because it's Clues Day Tuesday Wednesday today.
Yes. Clues Day Tuesday Wednesday.
And we do have a word. And I definitely have not forgotten what it is. There we go. Okay. Let me go ahead and bring it up on screen.
Glad you remember.
Yep. Yeah. I really did forget for a bit. Yep. All right. Here's the word.
Hi, Eve.
There's the word, everybody. Here's the link to the form.
Oh, yeah.
Feel free to submit an American style clue at any point for the word pocket.
Yep. Also, my niece says Pocky. We've talked about this for pocket, and I'm instantly reminded of that. Aww. And another cute thing she does is she puts things in her Pocky, which she's modeled after her grandpa who wears shirts with a front, like a chest pocket most of the time.
Right.
So she just opens up the neck of her shirt and stuffs things in, you know, just into her shirt. And says she's putting it in her pocky.
Oh, that's very cute.
Very cute. Yeah. You find like random stuff sometimes if you change her. It's like a stick or something. I predict 80%. Oh, interesting, Joe. Interesting. I mean, there's pool, there's steel, there's what other forms of pocket are there?
Wait, pool, okay, steel.
Air pocket.
Moms.
Okay, I won't.
Something about pockets, like, you
hot
know,
pockets.
On outfits with pockets, hot pockets. Eve.
Oh yeah, dresses that have pockets. Sure.
Yeah, that's what I was getting at. So all many right, now
who can
angles.
Find a cluing angle that we didn't mention. We'll stop mentioning them.
Didn't we just do a quiz last the other day, about where Alanis's other hand was? While one hand was in her pocket. We did, right? On Sporkle.
Yes. Oh,
nice callback, Joe. Fresh ref. Speaking of Alanis, I'm going to put on music and let's get started. Yeah?
Yep.
You can see my screen?
Yep, I can see your screen.
All right. We are listening to a 2000s hip hop playlist today. All right. Here we go.
Okay.
Moms, whenever you're ready. Oh. Rest of the afternoon? Siesta? No.
No.
Not sure. Cello students practice run.
Maybe. I don't know.
Could be, yeah. Cello students practice runs.
Chords. Etudes, maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Supervised. Maybe wash. Winning repeatedly on a run. Maybe. No, on a.
On a roll.
Tear. On a roll. Yeah, on a roll. Let's check these downs. Derisive smile, sneer, maybe. St. Patrick's in Manhattan, for example. Cathedral, right?
Yeah, there you go.
Letters before S's.
R's. Wait.
Like this?
R-S-T-U-V. Yeah.
No, I know. Okay. For the record. Okay.
Well, I didn't.
Scales. Here we go. Okay. Mutually detrimental.
Lose-lose.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Lifts, elevates. Doze until noon, say. Sleep in. I'm thinking. Let's see. Miami Vice actor Edward James Olmos. Yawn inducer is a bore.
Or
Bud Holder? Bud Holder. Nice. Bass bruise.
Ales.
Okay. Salonga of Miss Saigon.
No idea.
I do not know. Music, dance, etc.
Arts.
Yeah. In blank state, Booker Prize winning novel by V.S. Naipaul. Let's go back up here. Half of Hexa.
Try.
Yes. Good job. Some tropical vacation spots. Isles, perhaps. Mm-hmm. Neighbor of Niger.
Maybe Mali. I don't know.
Is that Star Wars actor Ewan McGregor? That works. Okay. Part of Neapolitan. That's vanilla. Nice. Okay. Scribe is pen.
Penman.
Penner. Or that, yeah. Or let's see. Yeah. Large canopied tree.
Maybe elm.
Noah's Ark. Breathing lessons author Tyler. I don't know. Multi-day prayer in Christianity is.
Oh,
it's like Naveen or something.
Oh, Advent? No, okay.
Arthurian Paradise, Avalon?
Sure.
Anne? Novena? Is that a...
I'm not sure.
Convalesced. Yeah.
Could be Anna, too.
Sure, yeah. You're right. Okay. Private residences, so maybe military related,
right? Military bases.
Nice. Threaten, feline style, hiss at. Up and about, arisen. Qualified is able. Honeycomb hexagons are cells. Even so is yet. Entrance to a yard is a gate. It could be a few different things. God, list. Hmm. Scrooge's Mise. What is it?
Healed.
Oh, gotcha. This could be Miser's safety device that might undergo regular testing. Fire
alarm.
What's this though? In a free state, probably.
Yeah.
Fire alarm. Yeah. This weighs a ton. Handheld rhythm section instruments, maracas, battery part, gas station store, mini mart. Slowing down in music. Oh, like a G or something? Brand that makes stretch gloves. Isotoner, I think. Okay, that's right. Piece for voices and instruments.
Cantata.
Okay. One might be found underneath your bed. Area rug. Plays a ukulele, say strums. Shakespeare's blank Titus. So cantata. It's packed for an emergency. That's a go bag. Mrs. Signora. So
Signora,
like,
yeah.
Artillery burst. Long-legged shorebird is not an egret. I can't think of it. Dancing Queen band, ABBA. Excuse me. Harsh. Youngster. I mean, maybe tot. Swear to.
A test?
Yeah. Fellows at Oxford or Cambridge.
I don't know.
I can't think of what that bird is. Hospital, lab, fluids, sera, I think. Surrounded by amidst. No. Wait. No.
I don't know.
Deep gorges.
Ravines.
Yeah. 500 sheets is a ream. Artillery burst. long and slippery. Eel
like? Like, maybe.
Yeah. Blokes.
Oh, blokes.
Amongst. Salvo and a
what's the
stilt? Down? Stilt. Oh. nice. GG.
Yay. Good job. That felt pretty fast for
it did feel
I guess it's Wednesday.
Excuse me. Pretty fast.
Despite some hard fill like novena.
Right.
Writ, I'm not familiar with. 25 across. Do you remember that? Stilt?
25 I guess maybe that's across.
Is that a bird that's on that has really long legs?
Sorry, which clue were you talking about? You said 25 across.
I listed a couple.
But 25 across is this?
Oh, I don't. Sorry. Writ is what I said. Maybe 45 across. I don't know what I said.
Okay. Got you. Yeah. Slowing down in music. I wasn't familiar with that either. But I guess good job by the editors to make the crossers fair.
Yeah. I mean, it worked. So, yeah.
Yeah. It was pretty quick. Nice. Gotcha, Slug.
Oh, Slug, that I am familiar with. Because I hadn't seen it abbreviated like that.
Yeah. Let's see. Reminder, it's Clues Day today, even though it's not Tuesday.
Do you have a clue? Do you know where your clue is? It's 6 o'clock, almost.
That's true. That's very true. let's do another puzzle.
Yeah. Let's do it. Also, never mind. Oh my goodness. Aww. Succession spoiler. I have to believe that this is not actually a Succession spoiler. Look at that belly. Aww. Hi. Is this at the sitter's house, or is this an older picture?
Yeah, are these your bed sheets, aww, Dan?
Yeah, do you sleep on silk? Satin? I don't want to know, actually. Don't answer that.
Dan, are you here? That's a question you should answer. I hope Babka and Paprika and Sarah and also Dan are doing well post-move. Look at all these power strips. Seems dangerous.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? Before we start, let's look at AP's clue.
Oh, AP has a clue. Poke. All right.
Mm-hmm. Poke around average septums, essentially, to get what you pick. Oh, that's a cute straight
what
def.
What you pick is a cute straight def. Yeah, poke.
Yeah.
Around average, okay. Septums, essentially, to get what you... That's a very nice clue. Nice job, baby.
Yeah. Way to go. Do you think that people who... AP, do you mind if I ask a question about your clue? I don't want to edit or whatnot. Yeah. I'm curious if people who write cryptics would put a question mark or not. We had a spirited discussion. It wasn't that spirited. About how to figure out when a question mark is needed. Do you think that you probably would, Joe? I think I might too. Huh. I think that's an excellent straight def. Very cool. What you pick. Yeah.
But you sometimes part of the do, reason. Joe. Got it.
Yeah, just not in every case, right, Joe? That's a Joe Adultman joke. Yeah, sometimes it's your nose, you know? Hi, Glenn.
Hi, Glenn.
We are in the process of writing a cryptic, by the way. I think, is it today that we were supposed to have our cryptic done?
Yes.
If it is, I'm sorry, Rich. This one is all on me. I'm having a tough time in my personal life. But I have been able to do some more clues. So, yeah. Fingers crossed.
We'll get there soon.
We will. Very excited to create a cryptic for you, though. Very excited.
Yeah, we are excited about doing it and about the puzzle itself. It's going to be a good one.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, submit Joe. Some clues, everybody, while we solve this next puzzle, which is by Dan. It is explained here, as Dan said. Hello, I am posting. Also, Dan, good luck hearing about. I didn't realize you didn't have a place yet. Which I guess that makes sense why the cats are with like a cat sitter.
Yeah.
But I hope you hear back and I hope it's good news.
Totally.
Either for this place or whatever, you know.
Right. All fingers and toes crossed.
Mm-hmm. And eyes. Hello. I am posting this after having completed my move to spoiler for the last month's puzzle. Explanation below. New York. I've been very busy trying to get things done, and also I need a job and a place to live, but I'm here. However, Babka and Paprika are currently with a cat sitter, as the hosts we're staying with right now are allergic to cats. As you can see above, though, Babka has made himself at home. Aww. He was a little upset about the flight. Constant meowing.
I don't mean to laugh, but those pictures, sweet little Babka.
Yeah. But he seems happier now. I can't wait until we can all be in the same place again. Same.
Honestly, I think I can speak for everyone. We also can't wait.
Yep.
We're looking forward to the Babka stream. The Dan Babka stream.
In the meantime, I have a new puzzle for you.
Yay.
This one has a quite mild spoiler for the final episode of Succession, which I realize has been over for like a month and a half already, meaning it's extremely old news. Of course, Bagel. Also, I feel like we should also show you the Chicago condo AP wants to move to.
Yeah, or you can watch the VOD.
Yeah. That's Bobka at the pet sitters. These are not Dan's silk sheets.
Yeah. No. I feel now weird mentioning someone else's silk sheets. Never mind. This is, 717 West Briar Place. Not to dox or anything.
We Google mapped it. In case you're curious, what this sign says here is... I have found the one whom my soul loves.
Yep.
So there you have it. All right, back to Dan's puzzle. Either I have trouble letting go, or I am slow moving and just take a while to get around to things. Either one works. Nora Sharp test solved this puzzle and called it, quote, really cute.
Aww.
Let me know if you solve and please enjoy. What?
Some people don't like to have their puzzles called cute. I'm looking at one person in particular. Do you remember who?
No.
Okay, never mind.
Me? What?
No.
Okay, I don't know. Okay.
No, Nora, I'm just kidding. This would have been funnier if this person chimed in and said something funny, but it's okay.
Oh, I see.
All right, let's do this puzzle. Maybe this person doesn't remember.
Here it is. We're going to do this on red light. One more quick reminder. Tuesday, Wednesday. Submit a clue, please.
No comment, Nora.
I don't know. I get not liking it, but I think in general, I don't mind.
To be clear, I think he was kidding. Not trying to call out Joe. I just.
Oh.
This has turned weird. Never mind.
I like when I tell somebody about something fun and their response is interesting.
Yeah, I say that all the time. That's me you're talking about, right?
No, it was just in general.
I do that a lot, though. And I also do like
But you mean it when you say it.
Yeah. I do. Anyway, okay. Let's continue. Okay. Let's do this puzzle.
Succession spoiler by Dan Schwartz.
Oh, yeah. By the way, in case the intro didn't disclaim this enough. Mm-hmm. Succession spoiler. Is there anyone here who is watching the show but hasn't watched the last episode?
For what it's worth, Dan said it's quite mild, and I trust Dan.
Yeah, me too.
But yeah, if you're worried, there you go, Glenn. All right. One across. Felt sore after doing too many crosswords, say. It happens, I bet. Eight, like, maybe?
Yeah, there you go.
We have an blank on an MC Killa. Looks like the work of a master. We have the A would work with an. I don't know.
APB or something? I don't know.
Oh, could
total
be.
Guess. I literally have no idea.
Holly Robinson Pete. So, yeah, good job. It's between B and D. Nice.
A, B, C, D. Just kidding. I knew that one.
Psych out tactic, perhaps.
Head game.
Oh, maybe head fake? Oh, head game. Okay.
Or maybe not. I don't know. Don't people say head games?
Yeah, playing mind, head games, mind games. Mind games. Yeah.
Maybe it's not head games.
Well, here, let's look at stat
yeah.
that people in Canada don't have to worry about. They use kilometers and liters.
Okay, well, miles per gallon.
So, yeah, maybe it's head game. Nice. Boss.
Maybe man, manager, or MGR.
MGR, probably, right? Awards that somehow... I initially thought you were making, like, a joke by saying yeah, man. Yeah,
right.
Man. Being a right.
I realized it as I was saying it.
Awards that somehow have never been won by Parliament or Funkadelic, except technically for a Lifetime Achievement one, or Parliament Funkadelic together, Grammys. Ship part that amazingly rhymes with bow. Prow?
Mm-hmm.
Character associated mostly with love, despite committing many murders.
Oh. Interesting point.
Least friendly.
Meanest.
Oh. Oh, oops. Meanest.
Stella my got bad. To the E key there, huh?
Oh, Succession spoiler. Look away if you don't want to see this yep. one. Devastating yet accurate summary delivered by Roman Roy. Oh my God, I love this line so much. In the season finale, and a hint to the... We are bullshit. Angel... Nice. Angel who appeared to Joseph Smith at the Hill Kimura. Okay.
Oh, it's isn't this like a big part of well yeah, Mormonism. Is it Mormon? I don't actually no, I don't think I don't so. Think what so, is it? No.
Referred to as
what's his name? Sorry, I did a little deep dive recently on Mormonism and it's bothering me that I can't remember.
Okay. It's well okay, we'll come back to it. Being, as in reason for being. Reason for...
With an E. Sorry, E-T-R-E.
I knew that. Good job. Yep. Brokerage firm that failed in 2008, contributing to the great financial crisis. Thanks, guys. Bear... Oh, what's her name? Bear... Fuck. Not I know
Bear
it.
Bear and Bull, right?
No.
It's a whole, like... Okay.
Bear Stearns? Is that it? Blank crime podcast, which focuses on stories from South Asia. I mean, maybe Desi? Finally yeah. got the plane ready to take off, maybe. De-iced. Yeah. Frozen food company that was founded in Arkansas.
TCBY?
Oh. I think it's Bear Stearns. Well, it's frozen yogurt.
Right. Oh, yeah, true. Okay, what am I thinking?
Oh, you're thinking specifically like...
Like
frozen meals?
Yeah, like convenience. Yeah.
I think frozen yogurt counts as food.
Oh, for sure.
Less dangerous. Gets ready for, like, I don't know, a building? steals? Oh, okay. Russians who nice. Ruled are czars. Carne asada. Yum. The distance from where I am sitting in the fridge. Far. Oh, that's such sad. A nice little clue, but also it is sad. Cute. Mm-hmm. Western, Southern. Publishing feed initials, RSS. Go Northeast. The feds. FBI, I guess. Elsie, Isla, or Carrie. No relations. Isla, not Isla. Whoops. Ending for... Cartes? Cart? Carta?
Probably I-A-N, like Cartesian.
Oh, okay. Cartige. Capital for Utahns.
SLC.
I don't get it.
Salt Lake City?
Oh, God. Jesus Christ. I didn't expect it to be an abbreviation, I think. Some whales have this instead of teeth. It's crazy. What?
What? Yeah, could what?
Take place of teeth.
Bally's Total Fitness.
It's a rebus for sure. Blank Butter Baby, a song and album by crossword favorite Ari Lennox. Shay, maybe? I don't actually know. It's just, it fits. Like my very restrained, not at all unhinged letter to a customer service email address. in case? Dispensers for Darjeeling. In like my very...
Oh, in caps.
Oh, Jesus Christ. In case.
Don't do it, anybody. Don't do it.
Distanced member of the family, although often for good reasons.
Black sheep.
More politely asks to fucking zip it. Whoa. Shushes. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Tea urns, maybe?
Oh, nice.
What's baleen?
I don't know.
The word is familiar, but I can't remember. I guess it's what some whales have instead of
We should look
teeth.
It up after.
It's crazy.
Whale baleen. The decision is mine, says me. Not predators are preys. Ship part that rhymes with a bunch of things, but who cares? Keyboard key that sadly does not make you all powerful. Alt powerful. Never mind. I something a spell on you. Refer to.
Nod at? No, that doesn't make sense. I don't know.
Maybelline is how I read that, AP. Cheese for North Holland. Adam. Mm-hmm. Soothing thing that it soothes. balm?
There you go.
Oh, nod at. There we go. English Premier League club, also called the Gunners. Arsenal.
Nice. Maroni. Yeah, with an I.
Okay. Point guard for the Brooklyn Nets, who is famously afraid of basketballs.
What? What does that mean?
Does
he never catch stuff? Or
I want to say that's a reference to how he's like afraid, like he just disappears in games, I think. Is that what that is? Oh. Like, he was, like, a really high draft pick and was, like, really promising. And then, I think, sort of had, like, a permanent meltdown of sorts.
Oh, no.
Elementary school featured on an ABC television program.
I feel like it's Abbott.
Does that sound familiar? Abbott Elementary, yeah. Never seen it. Short Sausage. Rot. Scroll back up because you fell asleep, maybe. Reread. Fun. Mm-hmm. I will say it's fitting that Dan has this clue because the number of times this has happened when I've been watching a Dan stream because they're late, you know. Usually they were late, you know, for us. But at some point, that's not going to be the case anymore, I bet.
I know.
Also, that's not that your streams put me to sleep. That's not what I'm saying, to be clear. But, like, I would, like, nod off and then wake up and then want to see what I missed. Anyway.
Yeah. I mean, I will say it's usually a compliment if someone's stream puts me to sleep because it's, you know, like a comfortable space, you know.
Didn't you once go into Dan's stream and ask him to put you to sleep?
Probably.
I think he played guitar or something.
Did that happen, Dan? Did you read something, maybe?
Oh, maybe that's what it is.
I don't know. Yeah, that did happen. Yeah, Joe's another nice, like, late streamer sometimes.
So you just continue to talk normally, Dan.
Exactly, Dan. Yeah.
We know. We listen to podcasts. What a German film award, sadly, is not called. Wait. Oh,
no. It's going to be Oscar. Oh, yeah. Oscar with a K, probably.
Oh, really?
That's probably what it is.
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Wired. A person who, per the OJs, smiles in your face, yet all the time they want to take your place. Backstabber, maybe?
Yeah. I'm sorry, but did we look at 54 across? I read it, but in my head.
Oh, no. It ain't.
I love the idea of this.
Thank you so much for taking me back to this clue, because we did miss it. And that would have been really upsetting.
Oh, damn. So good. This isn't real, is it? Can it be real?
I mean,
oh my gosh, sure, congrats, Wired. Yay. An applause is
in order. Round of applause. Nice job, Wired. Good to hear.
That's great. Why is Joe sad? Joe, why sad?
Is that what that is?
I don't know.
No, that's not sad face. That's straight face.
Why is Joe straight face?
Why straight, Joe?
Why so straight?
45 across. Fat substitute they tried to put in chips once. Oh, my God. Olestra.
Oh, my God. Yeah, true.
Blank leakage. City featured in the 2016 documentary Kedi. Istanbul. Southwestern formations, mesas. I've been on the verge of sneezing for like 20 minutes.
Do you want to take a second?
Well, light it's or something? Like sneaking up slowly. Baseball field covering when it's a little rainy. Tarp. Phone download is an app. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. Yep, that's how it's spelled.
Who are you, me?
Yeah, outfit for total babies.
Oh, that's very cute.
Faith, whose symbols include a nine-pointed star.
But not, nope, I don't know.
Okay, offer a slice of pizza, say.
Share.
That's cute. I bet Dan would. Small ones. Yeah. BBs. Your house will pay, author Steph. Did you say this? Baha'i?
Yeah, right? Baha'i temple.
I think that sounds right. Anatomical pouches.
Sex.
Whoop. 1, 2, 3, for example. Count. Instrument played by Andy McKay in Roxy Music. Youngest ever French Open winner, Monica. That is Celis, and we have done the puzzle. Nice job, Dan. Fun puzzle as always.
Very nice. Wait,
so
is this themed?
So, yeah. So, brokerage firm, Bear Stearns. Oh. Okay, wait. Black bear. Wait. Bear, sheep, bull. Wait. I don't know. Why don't read the middle clue again? Okay.
We are bullshit.
We are bullshit.
There are things related to bulls. So, was Ben Simmons on the Bulls?
No. I don't think these are related to bulls.
Okay, never mind.
Hold on. Does anybody else not understand the theme? I always love to know when we're not alone.
No, you probably didn't.
No, Dan. Come on, Dan. Sorry, Dan. Did you forget where you are? This is Crossweird TV. Twitch.tv/CrossweirdTV.
Oh, thank you, Bagel. It's BS. The theme is BS. Bear Stearns. Black Sheep. Ben Simmons.
Backstabber. Got it.
Also, everything is about bulls. In some sort of like...
it's a multi-tier theme. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yay.
Also, look, I fixed this. I think Bagel is the only one here who will know what I'm talking about, but I fixed it. So if it's a long clue, it automatically adjusts the size of the text over here. Yeah. Nice. Anyway, nice job, Dan. This was fun. Lovely. Look forward to more. Hopefully, once you settle in, there'll be no reasons.
Bagel.
The good job is very sincere. Don't worry, Bagel. Devin verse, perhaps. Thank you for the follow.
Yeah, welcome in. Thanks for the follow. Nice to have you here.
Well, let's send the link to the clue spreadsheet one more time. Or not spreadsheet.
Yep, Tuesday, form. Tuesday, Wednesday.
The word again is pocket. Think of a clue. Oh wow, I didn't realize how dark the webcam is. Well, not the webcam, but it's like so dark in here right now. Can you believe it, Moms?
Oh my God, look at that. That is what on earth? I mean, yes, I can believe it because Stab loves to have his apartment.
That's what I was expecting.
That is really dark.
Yeah. Submit a clue. Think of a clue for the word pocket. American style clue. If you do want to think of a cryptic clue, feel free and just put it straight into chat. Those are fun too. Let me start putting these into a poll. We'll give you all like 3 minutes or so.
Oh, we have a Bagel clue. Quiet headless rocket holds one of Alanis's hands. Nice. So quiet is P, headless rocket is Ocket.
Mm-hmm.
And
one of Alanis's hands.
Yep, is in the pocket.
Nice, Bagel. I do enjoy whenever you come up with cryptic clues.
I know, me too. Oh, Martha has one too. Martha, it's nice to see you. I feel like it's been a while. Rocket PR stunt to make money.
To make money is to pocket.
Right.
So are we just... Is stunt mean like trading a P for an R? Or an R for a P? Is that what's happening? I don't quite get the stunt part. Gotcha. Nice.
I don't understand it, but I believe you. I love the smoothness of the surface, too. Yeah. Dan has space with Spock, etc. Right inside. Okay. Nice. Very cool. We've got a hidden... With two question marks? Not sure if it works. Which part are you worried about? Oh, that's what the question marks are for. Whoa, Glenn almost wrote exactly that. Wow. Oh, no, what? Oh, no, Glenn. Got it. That's okay. Great minds think alike, right? Is anybody else working on a cryptic one? Any good anagrams of pocket? Peck. Something. Oh no. Chicagoans, I'm getting an emergency alert. National Weather Service, tornado warning in this area until 7 p.m. Take shelter now in a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. I think we're probably okay. To Peck was my preschool. Aw, Topic. Yeah, I know. There's been such wild amounts of rain. Topek. Nice meat. See how we're doing with clues. While Dab is gone, is there anything anyone wants to tell me? Anything anyone wants to share? Oh, thanks, AP. I don't know, Glenn. Any thoughts? Any hopes? Any dreams? Susu is going to the cardiologist tomorrow. Oh, Susu. How are you feeling about that? I hope that, like, at least there's some answers in that. Meat's hungry. Nice. What are you going to have for dinner? Slug finished cutting and packaging the brownies. Nice. That you made earlier. Oh, Wired. Catherine, you and Catherine did Joe's cryptic today. That was a really good one. I mean, it pretty much goes without saying. Joe writes very nice cryptics and makes it look so easy.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, I'm glad you're taking action too, UB. Catherine did most of it. I bet you helped in ways that you didn't realize. Sometimes even just, you know, I don't know, talking out loud and offering suggestions, even if it doesn't feel like it is helping quite a bit. Yeah, Glenn, are you going to stream it? Glenn, we need to do your cryptic. We have not forgotten. That's great, Wired. That's, you know, sometimes that's all we need.
All right. I'm finishing the poll. If you haven't submitted a clue and you want to, you have a couple more minutes. Hello.
I'm right here. Sorry. Yes. Hello.
Mm-hmm.
People were telling me things. Lots of things. Meat is hungry and is waiting for a hot date to get back to decide where to eat or what to
eat. Ooh, yeah. I'm hungry too. What are you thinking? What do you have a taste for, Meat? Sorry if this was already discussed.
Evening Dunkin'. I don't know. I know that's not the only thing.
Meat literally only goes to Dunkin' for all their needs.
Tamales. I had some disappointing tamales recently.
Oh, yeah. That sucks.
Oh, dragon. Japanese snacks and eaten near alien on island. Okay. Let's see. Japanese snacks eaten. Oh, wait. Japanese snacks and eaten near alien on island. Is it Pocky without the last? Is Pocky spelled with a C? I can't remember. I think that's what it is, right? P-O-C-K-I with the end gone next to an alien. Yay! Very cute.
Very nice.
I absolutely did not think of using Pocky. That's very nice work.
All right. Are we ready to read clues?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
All right. Here we go. Let me show it.
Oh, before we read it, should we do one last cryptic?
Well, okay. Sure. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Deandertal, love that you have one, or Deandertal. Pinch scar on elf. Pocket. Scar. So elf is going to be the ET. Very nice.
ET, yeah, pock. Scar. Nice. And pinch to pocket.
It's perfect.
Yeah. Certainly for a first clue. Well done.
Absolutely. No, there's nothing wrong with that.
Can we get
congratulations for a first clue ever written? I think that's very exciting. Seems you're somewhat of a natural.
For sure. I think it was just yesterday you solved your first cryptic. So that's...
Yeah, exactly.
That's impressive.
Yes.
All right, here we go. Here are some clues. One came in at the last second. I'll just add it real quick. And then that'll be it. Here we go. Poly blank, hip spot, nerds protector. Women can't get these in their clothes, but jeans have a special one just for your watch. Place for a square.
I don't. Oh, is that what
this
the
one
tiny...
looks weird? I can't read this one. I don't know. It's showing up weird with like.
Oh my goodness! I don't know.
It's hard to read. Wait. I'll just go to the next one. What?
So is that tiny pocket supposed to be for a watch? The one that's on like the right side pocket of your jeans?
I never knew for a watch. It's so small.
I'm tiny. That's what it's for?
I've never known it's for a watch. No. I mean, this is the first I've heard that. I've never known what it's for because it's so small. Like a quarter? I don't know.
One single quarter.
Anyway, definitely the next clue in the list is where to keep your chain wallet.
Nice.
Giant pouch on men's pants. You can put 5,000 things in, or tiny ornamental sliver of fabric on women's pants that your phone falls out of if you move from standing to sitting.
Yeah,
indeed. Nature's blank. What Futurama calls the space between your buttocks, a good place to put your hands to avoid frostbite. What?
The space.
Do you mean between... someone else? Do you mean someone else's? And does that mean like between your butt cheeks?
Yeah.
Wow.
I think so.
Is that a bike lock in his blank, or is he just happy to see his bike?
That's a really good one.
That is a really good one. Whoever did that one, very nice find. Iggy Pop says that he has his C star CK in his.
Yeah, I hear the sirens too, Bagel.
Oh, there's a tornado really? Warning. Warning or watch? Warning means there's an actual tornado and we should seek cover. Watch means just watch out for one.
There's a tornado warning.
Oh, dear. Where? Okay, let's finish reading these clues really quick. Nook for holding hands. Oh, it's in the southwest suburbs. Okay, we're fine. Hot blank, where Dobbs' mom is now stuck after finally breaking free from the computer.
A lot of cute
ones
here. If
a cue ball ends up here, tis but a scratch.
Wow, clever. So many clever ones today, everybody.
The arc continues. All right, here's the link. Oh, wait. It's Europe. However, it goes. There it is. You have a few minutes to vote. Oh, voting ends in 1 minute. Hold on. Let me extend it.
weird outside.
Okay. 4 minutes to vote.
Should we do a poll about whether or not we should seek cover?
If it's southwest suburbs, we don't need to. Unless you feel like you need to.
Oh, no, I feel fine. Okay.
Tornadoes in the city of Chicago are like super duper rare. No, I looked at a map. No offense, Bagel, but I wouldn't. I wonder when the last time we actually had a tornado touchdown in the city proper.
The tornado will be near it says other locations in the path of this tornadic. Hold on a second. 635 CDT, South Lawndale, Bridgeport, Belmont, Cragen, New City, and East Garfield Park. Other locations in the path of this tornadic thunderstorm include West Town, near West Side, Humboldt Park, Logan Square, Chicago.
You know what? We should get safe.
You think so?
Well, other locations in the path of this tornado or tornadic thunderstorm include, and then it basically lists every neighborhood.
Right.
But it also can obviously like change since the warning comes out. So let's see.
Okay. We could put up the BRB. I mean, I don't feel that worried, but.
In effect until 7 p.m. Well, I will say this. There's not many places I can personally go. I would into like, I guess the bathroom. Yeah, but anyway. I think it's safe that if we hear sirens again, maybe we. Yeah, my bedroom, my building has a basement, but you have to go outside to get to it. So I would be just, yes. A few years ago, there was a really strong, do you remember when we were all talking to each other, moms?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was crazy winds. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Source, I'm in Oklahoma. Yeah. Well, you know what? I will pause for just 1 second and make sure Meep's like close by. 1 second. I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm. All right. Voting ends soon, everybody. Get your votes in. Oh, we have a tie for first. Any time left? A little time left. I popped a new synopsis. Oh, nice, Glenn. Sorry, yeah, I was confused.
Let's do the synopsis. Or wait, did we already look at the votes?
No, sorry, we did not. Yeah. Okay. Welcome back. Voting closed to go, and we have a tie for first. Nice job. It is a tie between. Is that a bike lock in his pocket, or is he just happy to see his bike? Reductress headline. And also, if a cue ball ends up here, it is but a scratch. But nice job, everybody who submitted clues. Hey, we get to go to the wheel and see who officially gets first. Does anybody want to take credit for these clues?
Anybody? Everyone hated your clue. Nobody hated your clue, Eve.
Eve. All right. Well, one person. Oh, Rich's bike lock. Very good, Rich.
Nice, Rich.
And the person who submitted the other clue did not submit a name. Would you like to take credit? Yeah, it is a pool thing.
Yeah.
If you knock the cue ball into a pocket, it's called a scratch.
Right.
If nobody wants to take credit for that one, I think Rich is the winner.
Rich, you did it.
Hey, Bagel, if you knock the white ball into the pocket, it's called a scratch. I don't know if you had seen that Bagel, yet.
If the white ball goes into the pocket as a result of you hitting it or another ball, it's called a scratch.
Oh, that's right. Mm-hmm. Rich, congratulations. Nice work. Fun clue.
Very fun. Nice
bagel. Bagel ends the joke by making the funniest one. Very good. Let's do a synopsis.
Yeah.
Here we go. In a powerful tale of justice and artistry, A charismatic individual must navigate the turbulent waters of their profession while facing their own personal demons. Their profound musical talents take them on an incredible journey where they rise to fame within a renowned band. However, as they become increasingly absorbed in their artistic pursuits, tensions arise among the group, threatening to unravel everything they have worked for. I liked that one too, Bagel. Very good. Very good. Mm-hmm. Bagel puzzles, please. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They're profound. I mean, obviously one's about a musician. And a powerful tale of justice and artistry. Turbulent waters of their profession. Moms, you're there, right?
Yeah. Sorry, okay. Just texting. Okay. Concerned humans.
Right.
Oh, red light. Oh, no. Is this a red light?
No, I just forgot to change the light.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I also like that someone telling us to be safe was replied to with, yep, we're streaming, as if that's somehow like, oh, no, we're safe. We're on the internet. This is a green light. If you have an idea. So if you haven't played this before, it's two different movies, plots explained, sort of combined. I guess not sort of combined, combined in some way. And you have to guess two different movies, and then it'll let you know if either is right. You'll see. So powerful tale of justice and art. Justice makes me think law. 12.
Do you think it's about surfing? Is it Jaws and something else? Or is turbulent waters?
Oh, you think turbulent waters is like literal?
I don't know. I feel like I'm somewhere between genuinely gotcha. Suggesting that and well, joking.
Justice and artistry makes me think like something related to law, I guess. So I could see 12 Angry Men, which is what Joe is saying. I mm-hmm. think maybe seriously. It. Okay.
12 Angry Stars Are Born.
Okay. So neither of those is correct somehow. Interesting. Sorry, Joe.
But one of the release years is right.
Yeah, one of the release years is right, and then one is older. So my guess is 12 Angry Men, because that's an older movie. But the genre... Wait, what does orange mean again for genres?
It means that... Yeah.
Some are correct. Gotcha.
Right. So some are incorrect. So... If we think that 12 Angry Men is wrong, right? That's what you're saying based on the That's release year stuff.
Well, they're both wrong. You mean the year. Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah, the year.
So what year did A Star Is Born come out? Like 2016 or something?
Recent. Yeah, I don't know.
A Time to Kill and Spinal Tap.
Oh, yeah. We got more synopsis, too. Thank you for that reminder. We should read that.
Oh, right. As tensions rise and loyalties are tested, this daring group must maneuver through treacherous chases. Okay, that's funny because that does remind me of Point Break. Using their artistry to evade capture and showcase their talents amidst the chaotic backdrop of a vibrant metropolis, amidst fierce rivalries and unexpected alliances. Yes.
I was just going to say, I feel like amidst the chaotic backdrop of a vibrant metropolis was literally used yesterday. Like that specific. Isn't this from yesterday?
No.
It's not, but I remember that specific phrase showing up at some point.
Amidst fierce rivalries and unexpected alliances, our resilient hero. I mean, the hero part, but that could be a million thing. Well, didn't you say, sorry, Glenn, this is your thing. Is it a new one or not?
Is it just that ChatGPT is like kind of basic?
Yeah, I assume that's just a very common plot description.
Hold on. Are you telling me ChatGPT is derivative?
Okay. Okay. So A Star Is Born. Nobody knows the year.
Some people are saying Spinal Tap. Slug and also Deanderthal suggested that. A Time to Kill. Born Identity. Ronin. I don't know how to parse through all this because
I don't see Spinal Tap like here, that. But who knows?
It does feel like maybe some mention of a mockumentary would happen, but.
I mean, I'm happy to guess it, though, if multiple people said it. So what do we have besides that? Whatever is the same year as A Star Is Born.
Ronin.
I'm sure this is the newest A Star Is Born slug.
I think clue two is just stuck from yesterday.
Oh, wait. You're saying, okay, hold on. Okay, so you think it's just based on how I know Glenn has this current database of movies. It's not every movie. It's like the top whatever, 100,000 or whatever. I know what you're just saying. It's like, yes.
I don't get what you guys are talking about. I thought it was a new movie because of A Star Is Born. No?
Slug is saying there's been many movies called A Star Is Born. So we shouldn't assume that it's the year of that latest one. Yes.
Got it.
No, it's just, but it's the same.
Yeah, year, it's a is hint, my guess. Right.
Right. Anyway. Why don't we say this is Spinal Tap, and what other guesses were there?
Oh, here, we have an updated clue from Glenn. Okay. Amidst this chaos, an influential legal trial becomes the backdrop for exploring themes of accountability and morality. As courtroom proceedings unfoldy, charisma and brilliance of a witness captures the attention of all, challenging preconceived notions and forcing individuals to confront their complicity.
It is. It's a great movie. But so, I mean, the movie Philadelphia.
Chicken Run.
It could be so many.
Yeah, right. To Kill a Mockingbird.
When was 12 Angry Men made?
Legally Blonde.
50s? Okay. Because wasn't all To Kill a Mockingbird also was, right? I said Time to Kill and in my head was thinking To Kill a Mockingbird. Oh, interesting. So we could say To Kill a Mockingbird. How about we try that? It's interesting that Glenn's second clue doesn't really reference music at all, right? So I wonder if the band referenced in the first clue. Well, no, a renowned band. No, musical talents.
Yeah.
Musical talents. Definitely be musical. Okay.
So we're looking now, if we're going with To Kill a Mockingbird, something with a musical element.
Yeah.
This is Spinal Tap?
Sure, let's just try it.
Yeah. Oh no, both wrong again? What does that mean for release years?
Yeah, wait, what does that mean? Let's see if it shows here.
So Joe says, oh, but now we know both movies are in between those two movies. Okay.
Oh, both movies are in between. Okay. 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 So none. Well, that's okay. So
how old is To Kill a Mockingbird, the movie?
I'm pretty sure in the 50s as well. This is Spinal Tap was the early 80s.
Right.
Kill Mockingbird was 1962. So between 1962 and I want to say like 83.
Oh, wait. So Glenn says they're both in the middle 83. Of the two correct answers. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
But the correct both... answers.
Oh.
That I don't understand.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
So you're saying that the correct...
Opposite, yeah. Same, Joe. Okay. Okay. So well, one of the movies is older than that and one is newer than that. Okay.
Right.
Yeah. Yep. Got it. Yes, and one is the first year is one of our first guesses. So, 12 Angry Men was 1957, but was it remade? It was remade in 1997. Oh, dear. Our first guesses were 12 Angry Men and A Star is Born, but we don't know which A Star is Born, as Slug has pointed out. I don't know if
did we learn anything new from
let's
the
read this
genres?
New one.
Oh, well, but also the genres. We're
No, it's just still we didn't learn anything didn't really concrete anything. Because it just says some of them are correct.
Right.
Check clue two now. Okay. Cool. It works now, Glenn. Amidst the chaos and influential... Okay, so this is the same one you showed us, but there's a clue three. Beneath the glamour and stardom lies the poignant story of resilience and redemption as our protagonist grapples with their inner conflicts, simultaneously navigating the triumphs and tribulations of both their chosen career and the pursuit of justice. They discover that true growth requires not only confronting the ghosts of the past, but also finding one's own voice amidst the noise. Ultimately, they must choose between seeking personal salvation or using their platform to make a profound impact on the world.
And it's a band. It's not like a single musician, right?
Yeah, I don't mind that idea of putting the years of the guesses. I think that
I was wondering that too.
I'm not sure it needs like to be an extra step harder by not having the years.
Or even just like the first version, second version, if giving the year would be giving too much information if the release year is correct, you know?
Right.
Or are you saying for literally any movie?
Any movie you guess, I think is what Glenn is saying.
So, okay. Legally Blonde 2. Almost Famous.
A Few Good Men is the movie you're thinking of. Oh, that's interesting. I mean, Jack Nicholson's character has a super famous scene. Are you
How
saying
old
that
is it older than To Kill a Mockingbird?
No. It's so we need something pretty early old. 90s, I think. Well,
was there a recent version of To Kill a Mockingbird? There was, wasn't there? Or was there?
I'm not sure, but A Few Good Men would be newer than This Is Spinal Tap. So it would work.
In One Direction, yeah. Right.
It's a hard one.
Does anybody know, was there a newer movie about To Kill a Mockingbird? Or can we be sure that the To Kill a Mockingbird movie was?
I don't think there was I don't think so, but I could be wrong.
Mr. Smith Goes to Washington.
That certainly could be. Is that the My Name Is Mr. Tibbs? Or whatever the line is.
Yeah, I was asking if you can type that in and just see if it's in the database. That might be helpful.
Mr. Smith Goes to Washington. Okay.
Does it need a period? I don't know how sensitive it is. Maybe.
No. It's not. Yeah, Bagel, I like the year. I like giving people the years. I think that's a fine, or maybe it could be an option, actually. Like, you could have like an extra hard mode where you don't get any info about the years. I don't know.
I was wondering what that was.
Trial joke.
I wasn't going to question it.
Wasn't it the 60s? Well, damn. Okay.
Mr. What if you could use one of your guesses to reveal
the something? I'm going to say A Few Good Men is one of them, because I like that.
Okay.
So that means we need one older movie than To Kill a Mockingbird.
About music? I don't remember. Sorry, what is A Few Good Men about? It's not about music,
military,
right?
Trial. No.
Okay. Thank you, Slug.
Sound of Music. is there a music is there a movie about music from like the 50s or 40s or something? Okay. One has to be old. Oh, that's true, about a band. Were there movies about bands back then?
Were there bands back then?
Gnomes. When was that from, Slug?
Nice AP. You can't mention that, right, in this crowd, though, because no one knows it. I know my calculus.
Yeah, it was 80s. Oh, what about...
There you go, Deanderthal. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, I am cheating. I won't give answers, but I just wanted to know when To Kill a Mockingbird was.
Okay. It was the 50s, right?
No.
Okay. You just say it. It's okay if we know the year of that one.
It's 1962 is when To Kill a Mockingbird came out.
So the movie. It needs to be before 1962 and after 1984. But then one of them is one of them has to be pretty old then. Ay, ay, ay. My guess is now whatever the trial movie is going to be the older one is my guess.
Yeah. Do you want to see if Judgment at Nuremberg is there? I don't even.
It is. When was that there. Out?
50s is what Slug says.
Okay. Oh my God, Kay. You know what, Kay?
Almost Famous.
You should be mad at Glenn because it's not even in here. No, because there wasn't. I mean, I guess that could be Almost Famous. All right, we'll try it. Holy shit! At least
one of them's right.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, does that mean we lost?
Is that what that means?
Well, we're not right, but it's giving us the image. Or is this just another hint? Is that
Freddie Mercury? What is happening here?
Oh, okay. Yeah, Freddie Mercury. That's whatever that movie was called. What was that called? Bohemian Rhapsody, right?
So it's Judgment at Nuremberg. And what was it called? Bohemian Rhapsody? Bohemian
Rhapsody, yeah. Hey, we got it.
Nice.
Good job, everybody.
That is a frightening image of Freddie Mercury for what it's worth. And also whoever this is.
Yeah, well, AI is frightening, so.
Also, like, what even is this, like? I kept thinking this was like a shuffleboard table. And they're like, he's playing shuffleboard on this end.
What is that writing supposed to be? You're right. Like, what is that?
Yeah, I don't know. Bro zone. I don't know. Nice job, Glenn. I know that you are still working on this, but it's a really, once again, a really fun idea. Hey, let's do one more puzzle.
Yeah. Oh my God. Sorry, I just saw one across right off the bat. Okay.
Let's read the intro. This is a Themeless, and it's by Brian Thomas and Brooke Husick. You should know both of them. Brian, this is his blog. Also, that Reductress headline was about Brian Thomas, for what it's worth.
Oh my God.
Bye, Kay.
Hi, Rich.
Howdy. Got a sweet 66-word Themeless collab with Brooke for you this evening. Check it out and be sure to keep your eyes peeled for more by us soon. Ooh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Very cool.
All
right, come back, Rich. Here we go. We're going back to red. Ready, Mums?
Yeah.
Well, here's your one across. Crusty Seaman. Oh boy.
I don't know.
Okay. Comes down hard. Ooh. Comes down hard. Poor
dear Awuga. Yep.
Thank you, Slug.
Thank you. Yeah, right now it does not look that bad outside. I don't know, as far as I can see.
I feel like it's very unlikely where we happen to be would be.
Oh, there's another warning now. Emergency alert extreme. Tornado warning in this area until 7:45. Take shelter.
Wait, what popped up? Where did that come from?
I don't know. I just got another one. It didn't buzz, though, as far as I know.
You mean like one of those, like, pops up on your phone, like, in front of everything alerts?
Yeah.
Okay. Red Keg, the word was pocket, and the clue that won was a Reductress headline that read, I'll put it into chat. All right, ready, Mums?
Yeah, I don't know. Should we stop streaming? I don't know. Are we being dumb? I can't tell. Slug and Nora are concerned.
I mean, again, I wouldn't be going anywhere differently than where I'm at right now, for what it's worth.
Okay, I guess I'll just, if it starts being
no, listen, really it's windy, not, listen, it's not my call. If you feel like you want to go hide in the bathroom or whatever.
No, I don't want to do that. But why don't we, instead of doing this puzzle, why don't we leave it for tomorrow and just do the, I am literally directly in front of a window, for what it's worth. But yeah, why don't we just do the B and then save this puzzle for tomorrow?
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry to be a spoil sport. Complete.
Complete. Compete.
Meat.
Meat. Melt. Molt. Meat. Moat. Moot.
Compote. Melee. Model. As in mottle. M-O-T-T-L-E. That wasn't very good as in.
Totem. Okay.
Emote. Temp.
Tempo. I don't think it takes emote. Oh, no, it does. Oh, yeah, the other definition of it.
What is tome? T-O-M-E. Am like I, like, having... book? Oh, right. Wow, my brain just went blank.
Temp melon, and
tempo.
Pomp. Elmo.
Elmo. Lemon. Temple.
Lemon? There's no N.
Oh, okay. Pomelo? Did we get pomelo? Is it?
They did not take L's? It.
No. Okay. Comet. Nice, Joe.
Team.
Pommel.
Rich, you're P-O-M-M-E-O. Back. It is safe. Come. Joe. We got pommel just did now.
He... Right. Try yeah, he slug. Tried pomelo.
Motel, good job.
Did you get mope?
Nope. Mope.
Memo.
Okay. Memo, good.
Meme. Does this one accept meme?
Oh, no, it doesn't. Mole. I got mole.
Mel? Is that a thing? Comp?
Like Deb Mel? Comp, we It did not take.
Informally. Compel. Clump. Did you ever get model? Yeah, you got model. Did we get comp?
It did not take comp.
Okay. Motto.
Motto.
I don't think this one does mop it. Is Joe being serious?
I don't think so. What? Tomcat. Omelet. A
couple ways.
Maybe spelled both ways. Nope. It just took the shorter way.
O-M-L-E-T. Is that another spelling?
No. It's O-M-E-L-E-T.
Got it.
At least as far as I know.
Olmec is a real word. Ah, who, me? Elmel? Maybe that's what I was thinking of. Maul, yeah, like mollify.
Maul.
M O L L. Pom pom. It can have a lot of feet for meter poem. There you go.
Very nice.
Good job.
Four words. 16 points.
Moto.
Moot, we got. Come. Okay, slug. I know they're small.
Oh, host. Five letters.
We got loom. Host. What definition of host? Like a lot of things, or like someone hosting a party? MC. Got it.
Oh, got it. Yep. Oh, what is this?
All right, two more. 10 points.
I think it might be
five and a five.
Any of various combined substances, such as mortar or plaster, formed by mixing ingredients.
Oh.
I think dragon clued that one.
Tempt. All right. One more five letter word.
So it's the one that I just clued. And I think dragon did too. And if we need another so it has the same root as nutrient dense as discarded food scraps. What? I like being vague. Yes, close, Joe. Joe understands what I'm saying, I think, okay. Sometimes. Joe's close. There you go, Rich.
Compo? What is
apparently
compo?
That's a word.
Wow.
Literally the
like composition
of various combined substances such as mortar or plaster formed by mixing ingredients. Same as compost. Same as composition.
the same person who guessed the word is like, what the hell is that? All right. Nice job, everybody. Chicago people, stay safe.
Yeah. I'm just going to go sit with Meep. I just worry about her. Just in case.
Yeah. Get away from the window for sure. Let's see if anybody's on.
Yeah.
Anybody doing crosswords? SynthFan is on doing words on stream. Let's raid.
Sounds good.
We're going to be streaming late tomorrow, everybody.
Yeah.
A classic after dark. We'll post in the Discord. But hope to see you then. Thanks for hanging. Bye.
Bye.
7:30, Nora.